bought this at Costco. It was on sale of $150. My husband put it in the oven for about an hour, and this is the finished product.
It does smell good. So the surface, like the cover, is crunchy and similar to egg tarts. And in the filling, we have carrot, chicken. It looks like some kind of soup. Oh, corn. Onion, and just oh, beans. Super hot. Let's try it. I'm gonna take a this one. There is also potato in the fillings. Chicken. The chicken is a little bit dry, but probably because my husband put it in the oven for an hour. But I do like it. I'm gonna give it an 8 over 10. And this is actually very cheap, and it's easy and fast to prepare when you are busy. I always eat this when I go to Costco, but it was really on sale, I guess. Okay, so thank you for watching my review. If you enjoy the content, please press subscribe to support me. Goodbye.